Don't sweat the West on the chest as much as the East swat in the face. Because barely 60 seconds in, the tide turned. And the Warriors made the Wildcats see new stars during one of the best beatdowns in program history. Meet Caden Midget. This is David Polo. This is Josh Ruffin completing a 10-0 run. This is Deion Perry. More midget. More Perry. Finishing a 7-0 flurry to the buzzer. A bludgeoning only beginning. Since the second stanza christened the rise of Christian Reyes. His takeaway to the hoop. His thread center triple. His pressure forcing an Elijah Little lick. His acrobasket floor routine. And Norman Ellaby's INT for an ENTER ignited what would be a 25-0 zoom to the half. The hoorayas continued toward his career best 15, all in the same frame. Another Ella Be Gone led to another Little Light It. Then his seventh click in a row on the go. Prior to this Ella Be smackback attack, as ascending as it was astounding. After one last Reyes versal of fortune, East Wake hit the winning jackpot in just 14 minutes. Mop-up time meant a non-stop clock while cleaning powerhouse with the league leading 2-0 record. Front runners following a near perfect storm surge. down further. Please look over.